try these questions from one CXC CSEC multiple choice mathematics examination. Remember, calculators are not allowed in this exam. To get the most out of this video, pause it here and resume when you have an answer for each question. Okay, let's go. Question 15. A 10% discount on $180 is equal to. $10% of $180. Which is equal to 10 over 100 multiplied by 180. Canceling. 1 multiplied by 18 is equal to 18. $18. The answer is C. Question 16. The taxable income is equal to the gross salary minus the tax-free allowance. Taxable income is equal to $45,000 subtract $13,000 is equal to $32,000. The tax is equal to 35%. 35% of $32,000, which is equal to 35 over 100 multiplied by 32,000. Canceling. 320 multiplied by 35. Let's work out that on the side. 320 multiplied by 35. 0 by 3 is 0. 2 threes are 6. 3 threes are 9. 0 fives are 0. 2 fives are 10. 3 fives are 15 and 1, 16. Adding. 6 and 6 is 12. 9 plus 1 is 10, plus 1 is 11. Is equal to 11,200. The answer is B. I answered questions 17 and 18 in a previous video. Please check the description below for the link if you want to see the working. The answers to questions 17 and 18 C and D respectively. I am Mr. Dube. Post a comment. Let me know how you are managing. If you found this video useful, please like this video. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe. Join me in the next video.